Hey guys, sorry, I can't even ask you, I'm here on Borderlands 2. Today I'll be playing Borderlands 2, because this is one of my favourite games, and it's going to be on the Xbox 360. What else? This game is obviously about finishing the story mission, as well as also getting a bit along the way to help me do it as quick as I can. I'll be doing this all the way to level 50, if you guys want me to go through. I'll go through that. Alright, let's talk.
So, you want to hear another story? One with a very fit of Pandora hangs and bounds. It's not too bad, I'm telling you anyway. First, there was the Borderlands, an alien prison augmented in mystical form. The warriors fought, the vault was just a container of tentacles of disappointment. They vanished into the woods. Certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening checked the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its cubits tracked iridium, including iridium corporations. They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Imperium uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Imperium vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the Borderlands, once and for all. But Imperium were the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them vault hunters. Our story begins with them. And with a man with a handsome gem.
invite you guys. I will probably be doing co-op around 1-3 player. Mainly because I reckon I can talk a hell of a lot for as much as I play. So, yeah, we're just gonna pick a random skin. We got this one. I'd like to hear maybe this one let's play. Sorry if you can't see it, but you'll probably be able to see it on the game. It's like really bright. So yeah guys, in the comment section below, tell me if you wanna see it co-op. I'll probably be doing co-op on the next episode or the episode after that. So yeah, it could be a fun time. I'd like to see all of you in this game. Sorry if you guys can't hear like the quiet bits of it, I'll try to turn on my TV. From what I think, I tried to do a Minecraft let's play with another dude called xShinyAssassin, and yeah, it didn't work out, I reckon, because my screen was really bright, and I don't know if it's really bright, I'll look over it when I upload it. But, yeah. I'll probably be getting a capture card and a Galo one probably in about a couple weeks. So it'll look better, it'll be easier to use. You can hear me better. Stuff like that, I reckon it'd be cool. Kinda glad that I don't really have to speak the whole time and stuff like that.
I sound crazy about this. It's also because my programmers make this my assault tone of voice. I'm actually quite depressed.
As it
now,
is.
The creatures around here are dangerous. Not more than just pulling on me. No threat. You're everyone I know.
Get the picture. I'm gonna get up to go into this place for this other job. And you guys got I've only recently got the game of the year edition. I'm looking for someone to play so they can do what to do. Then yeah, I'm gonna get up to a place with the southern shelf. And then I'm gonna cut off the episode. See if anyone wants to jump in with me. And then I'll be uploading the next episode by hopefully tomorrow. Maybe I'll upload it today, seeing if this gets like I need views all for the one with no way. But it'll be one day, guys. It's a mission.
Case. Yes, I'm right.
Now I've just got to find somewhere to slip back into me. Listen, I'm sure you'd like to get your business in my skull. I'm just so crazy to spend trouble with your soul. But I'll have a lot to learn where you can pick me up. I'll see. Fire burns on the other side of the Hyperion bar. Let's see what you throw it, chump.
Yeah, when we get through this gate, actually this place goes to the place, that's what I'm gonna do, so I guess we're pretty cut out now, there's not much we can do besides hang on this quest. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. It's been a fun episode, I reckon. Not much can happen in the first episode. Probably happens every game. But, you know. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next episode. Bye.